back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to be preparing our rice water. I've seen lots of videos on YouTube concerning rice water. I've heard lots of testimonies on YouTube as well. My friend Annabella did a video about rice water. Now her hair is doing very well. Her hair is getting thicker and stronger every day. Last time I saw her natural hair, I was like, wow, this rice water has done lots of good to her hair. Please check out her channel. She recently did a video about this rice water. If you're watching me for the first time, you're welcome to my channel. You are a returning subscriber. I want to say thank you so much. If you're not yet subscribed, please go on, hit that subscribe button, and also please do not forget to hit the bell. We are going to be preparing our rice water today, and I'm going to be showing you how to prepare your rice water. Hey guys, this rice water, oh my god, it's a magic. It's everything that your hair needs. You know why I love this rice water? It's very easy to make. You only need rice and water, that's it. It does a lot of wonders to your hair. The first time I heard it, I'm like, did you just say rice? I want you to know that there are different ways you can prepare your rice water. The only way I would not suggest is cooking your rice. I don't think you have to cook it, because I believe cooking your rice is going to kill all the goodies in it. I don't think it is ideal to cook your rice. The type that I'm going to be showing you today is the fermented rice water. Some people just soak it in for like 2 to 3 hours and then they just use it to rinse their hair. And some people soak it for 24 hours, which is the fermented one. That is the one that I'm going to be showing you in this video. So it's very easy, very simple. All you just need to do is get 2 spoonfuls of rice, 2 glass cups of water. First, you want to make sure that you wash all the impurities in the rice. Make sure that your rice is clean enough. And please don't use hot water to wash your rice. Make sure that your rice is nice and clean. Transfer your rice into the bowl. If you're using 2 tablespoonfuls of rice, I mean, also use 2 glasses of water. Cover up your rice for 24 hours to make sure that the rice is well fermented. After 24 hours, you are good to go. Transfer this into a jar and it will be ready to use. You might notice after 24 hours that your rice smells. That is normal. If you want to get rid of the smell, go on and use lavender. 1 drop of lavender essential oil. Or use lemon peel or orange peel to get rid of the smell. Okay. So after that, you can strain the water out. You don't need the lemon zest anymore. Strain it out of the water. Transfer that into a jar. Don't just leave it out. Store it in the refrigerator. There are different ways you can use your rice water. It can be used as a deep treatment mask. It can be used as a pre-poo. It can be used as a rinse. Okay. Want me to do a different video on how to use your rice water? I can practically come on to show you how to use your rice water. Leave me a comment down below. I'll be more than happy to do that for you. Voila, your hair will grow longer, shinier, and healthier, guys. I hope you found this video very helpful. Please give this video a big thumbs up. Share this video to friends and family. And subscribe if you haven't. Hit the bell. I will notify you whenever we upload a new video. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, and thanks for watching.
Goodbye, goodbye, good friends, goodbye.